Good morning, Cape Coral, and welcome to Gator Mike's, your favorite go-kart track. Here is a six-turn track, and we will only brought the best of drivers to race this today. It is a hot, sunny day, so you better get yourselves prepared. But without further ado, let's introduce you to our racers. We have returning fan favorite Brad Hayworth from the Colorado Springs of Colorado. And in our second row, two rookies, Logan and Clayton, are joining us for the first time at here at Cape Coral. We have returning fan favorites Lauren and Cody Lynn. These are professionals. Cody, the returning champion of the last Cape Coral 300. And finally, but not least, Andrew, the two-time winner of the Cape Coral 300, has something to say today. Today we'll be racing these beautiful blue carts that will hold our drivers through incredible speeds, up to 200 miles per hour. These carts are so fast, it might scare the skins off the local drivers here in Florida. And without further ado, Gainbridge is our special sponsor today because they will be bringing you the onboard camera within the pole sitting winner today, Andrew Hayworth. And now, can I bring your attention and direct your eyes on the starter, for we have drivers start your engines. Quickly, they'll be pulling out of pit lanes soon. There we have it. Drivers are out of pit lanes. I repeat, ladies and gentlemen, drivers are out of the pit lane. When Andrew passes the stoplight, this race will be officially green flag, and the Cape Coral 300 is officially on its way. Andrew quickly taking his lead over in the pole position, and he's got himself a massive lead. Cody has to work his way around Logan as he was pulling himself in third position, but hopefully he will work his way around Logan to push himself into second. Andrew clearly happy about this early lead, and he will be the first one to complete the first lap here at Cape Coral. Andrew now on the straightaway, but here we hear some problem with the engine. He is slowing down. Unfortunately, Cody is catching up, and now he has taken the lead from Andrew. He has snagged it right out of the skin of his teeth. Andrew quickly following, using all of that available draft he can. Back on the front stretch, Andrew looks on the outside. He has got no room. Cody is keeping that inside lane, and he will be quickly closing him off right here into the first turn. Andrew, with nowhere to go, is quickly looking for any option he can get. Clearly frustrated, Andrew rolls his eyes at Cody because he knows he has to get around him somehow. Andrew taking that inside line, but Cody not giving him a single inch of room. Cody goes on the outside, on back on the front straight. Andrew thinks he has that inside line. He is pushing every ounce of gas he has, but they have made contact. There's contact on the race course on the first turn. There appears to be no damage. Cody takes the lead, and Andrew is completely falling back behind. He is fading behind Cody. Andrew is gaining that draft once again behind Cody, and he's closing that gap once again. Cody quickly trying to get the inside line, and Cody locks up his brakes, and he has to go hard inside. Oh, he's going wide. He's gone wide. Andrew clearly going to use this to an advantage as he's going to hold that inside line. Cody giving him the thumbs down as he knows he's getting passed by Andrew, and this will be for the lead. With the last lap closing in, Cody's clearly going to show some frustration. Here on the back stretch, as they come around to the front stretch, you will get a wave off that this is the final lap of the Cape Coral 300. There it is, folks. The last lap has been called. The white flag is out. Andrew's going to full gas, use all of that gas pedal around on this last lap. Cody is trying to use any available draft that he can. The Gainbridge camera trying to capture that moment of Cody behind Andrew, but Andrew is holding it for his own. They're going to catch up to lap traffic here on the last lap, but it's not enough track. There's not enough track for Cody to finally take that lead, and Andrew will be coming back for a victory at the Cape Coral 300. Oh, there's a yellow flag, and there's a yellow flag, and Andrew is the effective winner of the Cape Coral 300. You won the Cape Coral 300, Andrew!
Drivers coming into pit lane right now.
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Are you crying? I think I'm crying!
Well, there you have it, folks. Shortly we'll have our podium winners here today. Andrew clearly happy and shaking his zip fizz all over the crowd and the fellow racers. Very happy to win today.
Describe the race.
I pushed Lauren out of the way. I kind of cheated, but I also
won. Cheated a lot.
What place you get?
Fourth.
Okay.
I did not slam you in the wall.
You know, P3rd is a pretty good position to end in.
I know.
Especially in a professional Formula One race like this.
Yeah, and my first time out.
And all right, thank you for your time. Cody, before you go back to your trailer, we have a couple questions for you. What went wrong in that race?
Oh, yeah.
My car was slow. You know, as Willpower once said.
I noticed that I was like,
mechanics.
My foot was on. The
you know, it's really the mechanic's fault. You know, it wasn't me. It was my car, really.
I didn't notice.
Yeah.
Thank you for your time.
Number one, baby. Ain't nobody out here fast enough.
Mr. But you know, I gotta thank the competition.
Right,
without all those people behind me, I could not be in first. That's just how simple mathematics work. I just want to thank Chevrolet for sponsoring me today. Target, you guys are a blessing. Without your support, I would never be out here racing the way I do with the engine I have, with the speed I get. So thank you all for supporting me through this time. You know, it's been really rough on me recently with all this natural disaster in my career, but I'm glad to be back on top. All in the engine, all in the engine, baby, all in the sponsors. Coca-Cola, enjoy a Coke.
Round, round, get around, I get around, yeah, get around, round, round, I get around,
share a Coke.